Today is Wednesday, August 12, 2020. This is a review on the FLIR C5 thermal camera. See if it malfunctions right now. And there it is, there's the glitch. It's very upsetting and disappointing because this thing is $700 and it's just glitching. I just purchased it about a week and a half ago. And this is the second one I purchased. The other one's being sent. Hopefully FLIR or Amazon will contact me in regards to this device and make it better. Okay, well that's it.